Tonight we're here to celebrate the wonderful world of Walt Disney.
Oh boy.
Sandy, ready to get the show underway?
Oh, you bet.
Celebrate the world filled with magic. Just wish upon a star that shines so bright.
Tonight, it's my true honor to pay tribute to a very special man, Walt Disney. A man whose legacy continues to bring smiles and laughter to millions around the world. You see, Walt had a dream. In fact, he had many dreams. And in his lifetime, he saw them come true. Something else in mind. It was an impractical dream. Something at the End of the Rainbow. The first full-length animated film.
Yep, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
It was 1937. A star-studded premiere at Far Bay Circle Theater. Everybody cheered!
Thank you.
films came to define family entertainment. But Walt's considerable imagination couldn't be contained. He had an even bigger dream in mind. Much bigger. A dream called Disneyland.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here age relives fond memories of the past, and here youth may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America, with the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all the world.